Applications in Enterprise Data Management Cloud represent an external application's enterprise data. They ensure that data conforms to the external application's requirements and presents data to users per your requirements. How do you register applications? You register external applications using the Registration Wizard. The system provides packaged application types for Oracle data sources like eBusiness Suite General Ledger, Financials Cloud General Ledger, Financial Consolidation and Close, Freeform, Planning Modules, and Planning, plus a universal application type for any other business application, Oracle or non-Oracle. This can also include database tables, spreadsheets, and text files. In the wizard, you answer questions that describe the application, such as defining application connections, listing application settings, and defining dimensions. Dimensions represent a dimension, segment values, or other data domains in the external application. The registration process creates default application objects. These include one or more registered dimensions, a viewpoint and data chain objects for each dimension, and an application view. Each dimension is bound to its default viewpoint. This preserves the data integrity of the dimension. You can only import data to and export data from bound viewpoints. Bound viewpoints essentially represent the version of the dimension that matches the external application. You can also add unbound dimensions to your application. For example, a Financials Cloud application may have bound dimensions to sync segment value sets and versioned trees, and unbound dimensions to model Financial Accounting Hub mapping sets, related value sets, and account combinations. Outside the registration process, you can manually add a map binding if you need to map node types from dimensions in different source applications to a dimension in your target application. When you create a map binding, mapping data chain objects and a mapping viewpoint are also created. How do you populate dimensions? You populate dimensions by importing data from a local file or by connecting directly to the external application. The import process populates the data chain with data. How do you manage application data? You can manage and update application data using the default application view. The default view has one viewpoint for each registered dimension in the application, so it represents the entire application in one place. For mastering purposes, you can create maintenance views for specific domains, like accounts or entities. Maintenance views let data stewards compare and manage viewpoints of similar dimensions across multiple applications. And when you need to map data instead of sharing it directly, mapping viewpoints let you maintain data maps as parent-child hierarchies in the target dimension. Can you modify an application? If you want to change application settings or add a dimension to an application, you can. Run the Modify Registration Wizard to change registered application settings or bring in new dimensions. How do you export dimension changes? To export changes back to the dimension in your external application, export from the bound dimension viewpoint. You can change which viewpoint dimensions are bound to. Exports are formatted for your external application based on your registration settings. You can run exports to a local file or to a connected application. Use dimension extracts to extract data from any viewpoint, regardless of its binding status. Extracts let you set up more flexible output options than are available in a dimension export, such as which properties to include, filtered results, and file and data format options. You can run extracts to a local file or to a global connection. You define the extract target when you set up the extract. You can also export data maps from mapping viewpoints. Location is a unique source-target combination from the mapping keys defined in your map binding. If you have multiple locations, you perform multiple data map exports. You can export mappings to a file or a connection. Can you export dimension and application metadata? Use application and dimension templates to transfer applications or dimensions and their metadata objects across Enterprise Data Management Cloud environments. Templates let you store your application or dimension configurations in an offline file. You can then import them to other enterprise data management cloud environments. Templates can help you get a quick start on a new implementation or quickly transfer a single application or dimension from test to production. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.